Finally, after many months of lots and lots of work, we were able to crack the code. We were able to generate an AI receptionist that is doing multiple things. One, the AI can receive phone calls and book appointments directly on the calendar while checking the availability, answer common questions, be able to do it in a human way, which will not be awkward, be able to receive phone calls and based on the phone number of the customer, retrieve the file, know who the person that is working with them is, be able to know the status of tickets, the status of anything that is related to the customer, initiate outgoing phone calls, to collect account receivables, be able to update about specific tickets, request information from the customer, and all everything that I just told you right now, it's all based on Zoho. So we are working with the AI receptionist together with the Zoho database across the different applications and able to retrieve information, push information, and it's very, very nice. So I created three different demos that showcasing some of the abilities. Check them out. I think those are very, very interesting right now. This is April 6, 2025. I am shooting this video from a hotel room before I'm going for to a sales meeting. So just so you understand, I created it as soon as I can, because there are many customers that's looking for those solutions and AI that is integrated with the CRM that is able to produce good results. I hope you will enjoy those demos, because for sure, I'm enjoying it.